What, a house? No, he's answering to work. Here's porridge. I'm hungry. Too hot. Oh! Too cold. This one's just right. I'm gonna go find one of these rooms. The ball's in a few hours. But I have to wait till I get the invitation. I'm just gonna take a nap. Oh, that's him. My hat came off.
Hi.
Come in. So.
It's time to go to the mall.
To the ball? Oh, okay. Okay, so. But what am I gonna wear?
I don't know.
I need a fairy godmother. Oh, hi.
Hi. What's wrong?
Today's the ball and I got nothing to wear.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, thank you. Now I gotta go get dressed. Thanks, fairy godmother.
You're welcome. Maybe that's why Kayla's having
trouble. Well, I gotta go to the ball. Take me to the ball, fairy godmother. Open the door for me, because I'm a princess. Okay. Oh my god. My weave. Oh my god. Oh no. My glass slipper. Oh, the bell is gonna ring. There's a bell ringed. Somebody's here.
Here's a glass slipper.
Oh, thank you. I lost it twice. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Well, thanks for the day.
You're welcome.
I'm going to go outside. I'm going to go outside because...
Me too.
I had a long day today at that ball. I'm going to go outside. I ain't never been outside in like 5 years or so. I hear a witch. I hear a witch. Are you gonna molest me?
No.
No.
Here, have an apple.
Have an apple. Is this a good apple? Okay. Can I come up on your house?
Yeah.
Can I eat the apple up here?
Yeah. You can eat it anywhere.
Okay.
Again, this one.
only way to wake the princess is to give her a big slobbery kiss. Oh, I'm awake now. Why am I underwater? I'm a mermaid. I'm gonna drown.
This is my magic carpet.
No.
Do you want to ride my magic carpet?
Oh, yeah.
Where do you want to go?
To the ghetto. Come on, let's go.
Okay, Aladdin, let's go to the ghetto on your magic carpet. Come on.
No.
How do we get to the ghetto?
With my magic carpet.
Okay, let's go. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
The reason why Aladdin's in the ghetto is because Aladdin took me to the ghetto. And me and Aladdin like the ghetto. So we're going to stay here at the ghetto. So hey guys, that was my mixed up fairy tale. I think it was funny. Very funny. At the first part, it was starting to be like a normal princess. But as we went on with the video, it got like funnier, so I try to make my YouTube videos funny, but they're really not to me. But well, this one I think was funny, but the other ones, like, some parts would be funny but not that funny. So that's all I got for this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.